Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video you will learn how to make paper fish. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Unfold and fold both the diagonal corners towards the center crease line. Unfold the paper, fold it in half and cut it taking the crease line as marker. Unfold and stick it taking the outer fold as markers. Take two small squares and cut them in semicircle. Stick it to make the base of the eye of the fish. Again, cut two small circles to paste on the base of the eyes. Cut and stick the paper to form the fins and tail of the fish. Your fish is ready.